What are you doing here? Of all places. Ah, are you perhaps a shinobi? My, you are a talkative one, aren't you? In that case, I don't wish to waste any more of your time. Good day. What? Are you? Are you?
That's right.
I thought as much. Might you be willing to take on a favor for me? I...
That's right.
I thought as much. Might you be willing to take on a favor for me? I am Dojun. I've been tasked with the preparation of a medical treatment using the rejuvenating waters. I'll get to the point, my dear shinobi. This is a letter I received from the master. The particulars are contained within. My dear shinobi, the details are in the document I gave you. Considering the nature of the information, I think you'd agree that the less we know about each other, the better.
those of the Senpo Temple have strayed from Buddha's teachings. They have abandoned their faith, seduced by a search for immortality. Should you be captured, there is no telling what would become of you. You would do well to return the way you came. However, I will not stop you from entering if you are determined to do so. But if you do, please proceed with care.
Why are you crying?
Everyone's gone. I'm all alone.
Who's everyone?
Everyone? Huh? Who? The spinning, only one. Pure white flower.
What?
Sorry, I have no idea. I've got to find the pure white flower.
Thank you. There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you talking about?
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say. If something troubles your mind, bless me with rice anytime. Have any rice? Rice from the divine child.
It seems the sculptor's dragon rot has been cured.
Yes.
Please, give this to him.
What is it?
It's his favorite tea. I thought it would be a fitting way to celebrate his return to health. I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
Sake.
That is unexpected. Did we not mean to celebrate the sculptor's return to health? Please, share it with him. Goodbye.
It appears as though your old memories have been awakened.
Yes, I saw the divine heir.
I see. I won't say any more, and neither should you. All that you saw was yours alone.
Sculptor, what did that Buddha show you?
Were you listening?
Tell me.
Flames.
Flames?
That is all I can see. It doesn't matter what offering I make. Flames, spreading as far as the eye can see, and consuming Ashina.
That's...
We're done here.
I brought some tea.
This tea smells pretty good. This tea reminds me of Emma's father.
About Lady Emma's father?
Dogen. He was also very well versed in mechanisms and, better put, he was obsessed with mechanisms to the point that it affected... He didn't take much else seriously, but I owed him my life. And we could say that you owe him your life as well.
What do you mean?
When I lost my left arm, Dogen created that thing, which has now become your left arm. The first version was a complete failure. Didn't work at all, so he remade it. Then he remade it again and again, countless times.
What?
He told me I needed to practice with the prosthetic in order to use it properly. So Emma would pester me into carving her spinning tops and other toys. After much training of that sort, it came to be called a shinobi fang. In other words, that prosthetic arm is Dogen's legacy.
His legacy.
While I have abandoned my shinobi way, that alone, I could not bear to abandon. Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter any time.
Thank you. You're not one of the samurai of this castle, are you, friend? You look like a shinobi. A skilled one.
That's right.
I thought so. Well, you sure got me out of the pot. You see, some unfortunate things happened. And then they were after me day and night. I was at the end of my rope. But boy, did you show them. Here, take this with my thanks. See, I deal in information. It's how I make my living. Yeah, you still need something? Oh, sorry, but I don't do business in dangerous places like this. He who fights and runs away, you know. Maybe we'll cross paths again someday.
Thank you. Shinobi base somewhere around here. I heard you say. Maybe you feel something every day. I know. Those shows you how soon the battle will get harder. Even more the reason to be supporting seriously.
I'm sure you are all aware already. This coming battle will determine the fate of all Ashina. We go now to risk our lives for Lord Isshin and the peoples of Ashina. We are Ashina! We are un... I'm sure you are all aware already. This coming battle will determine...
Stirs my soul. Beautiful, and yet somehow sad. As if it yearns, it calls for someone.
Hey.
Who are you calling for? Let me hear it one more time.
Hey, you.
What? Oh, my name is Jinzaimon Kumano. My duty is to patrol the moat. I've not seen you around before. Which clan are you?
I cannot say.
You cannot say, you say? So you are a shinobi, then?
I cannot say.
Your manners could use some work. No matter. If you are a shinobi, I won't press any further. Shinobi! Have you ever heard someone playing the shamisen? I followed the sound, and it led me to this well.
Try the abandoned dungeon.
You believe it came from there?
Yes.
I have heard that the well is connected to that dungeon. If I were to follow it, I just might find the one playing that melody. It is my job to investigate anything suspicious. I will look into this should I find a free moment.
Wolf, you said to me once, do what must be done, but I have yet to discover what it is that I must do. I don't understand. Why was I granted this power?
Thank you.
you. Thanks again for bailing me out back at Ashina Castle. I'm gonna be hanging around here for a while. I need time to sort through all the info I've got. Speaking of which, I'm happy to do business with you anytime. Interested? Next time, friend. Hey there, friend. Still absent. Until next time, friend.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
Something? Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.
You may use me to hone your swordsmanship, if you like. In that case, I stand as your opponent. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.